trounced by a cutie like me, do you?
Don't you dare go easy on me. You're in my way.
Stand back. Come on.
You're in my way.
Rainbow me, Paul.
Don't you dare go easy on me. I warn you, don't hold it against me, no matter how much you're writhing in pain.
All right, no one.
Now I'm done.
Become a Super Saiyan.
The unmatchable, undefeatable Pan accepts your challenge.
Let's settle this. better take this one seriously! Over there? You're mine.
I'm the best in the world!
Got time for you, honey.
Close one!
you got.
Train alone. My growth has taught me that's the way to go. So I don't need your help.
Hey, Dad, let's have a match!
Always got time for you, honey.
Let's go!
give you a fight. How's that?
Got you!
Get lost!
Nope!
What?
Today is the day you draw your final breath.
Got you!
going down! I win! Over there, you're mine.
Oh! get this far. There! Yeah. You're done!
Yeah. How's this?
Are we back at the tournament arena?
What's wrong with you? Vegeta! Vegeta, tell me it isn't true. You let Babidi's spell take control of you, didn't you? Because doing something like this would make me fight you. It's true, isn't it?
If I hadn't gone to these lengths, we wouldn't be about to fight. I had one day, one measly day in which to beat you, and I wasn't going to waste it standing around on that ship.
That was your reasoning? You killed countless innocents to try and repair your meaningless pride?
Meaningless? What do you know of meaningless? I don't give a damn about Majin Buu. All I want is my fight with Kakarot. Here and now, I will emerge as the victor once and for all. There's no reason he ever should have bested me. He and I are both Saiyans. But I was royalty among our people. I was a prince, yet he prevailed. He even had the impudence to save my life before! And that is an indignity I cannot bear!
Babidi! Move us to some place where there's no one else around! I'll give Vegeta the fight he wants, but not here!
All right then, guess you can fight somewhere else. Ha-pa-da-pa-pa!
For you to go this far, you must have wanted to settle the score real badly, huh, Vegeta? Can't lie, I get it. This might take longer than I thought.
It'll be over soon enough when I kill you!
I'm not done yet. Get ready to see my real. I can sense radical energy back by the others. This Majin Buu creature must be really as powerful as the Supreme Kai was saying.
I already told you, the only thing that matters to me is this battle. Everyone else can die for all I care.
You're lying. Deep down, I know your soul is still the same, Vegeta.
Fine, let's take care of this Buu first. You wouldn't give me your best in this fight if you were too distracted.
Vegeta!
Thank you.
Majin Buu, kill this guy first. Right now!
We'll hear you first time!
Come on, big guy! Why is somebody as strong as you taking orders from a shrimp like Babidi?
Nobody asked for your opinion. Majin Buu is my loyal servant, and he obeys my every command. If he knows what's good for him.
Whoa! I'm not done yet.
Already tried the golden hair trick, and look what happened to him.
Hold on. There's regular old Super Saiyan. Then there's a level beyond Super Saiyan. But further beyond that. Here goes. Sorry this took so much longer than the others, but I haven't had as much practice with this one. This is what I call Super Saiyan 3. The real fight starts now! I'm not done yet. Trunks is on the move. Hopefully that means he found the Dragon Radar and is leaving West City.
Goku, I'm sorry, but it's about time we took you back to Otherworld.
Right. I understand. What's the matter, Goten?
Goten, honey, do you want to give your dad a hug before he goes?
Aw, was that all? You should have said so, son. Bring it in. Goten, you take good care of your mom for me, okay?
Uh-huh.
That's it, everybody. I'll see you all on the other side.
Vegeta!
Here, give it here!
Vegeta, let's do this!
Hand it to me, now!
All right! I'm Vegeta, Kakarot together! Guess that makes me Vegeta. And this. Get ready for this. Is Super Vegito.
It's no use.
Take this. If you really want to dole out some damage, watch and learn.
You fell for it.
I know. Kamehameha!
Damn you both.
Let's end this. What? Not winning as easily as you thought. Don't be such a baby about it. If it means anything, even I'm surprised at how easily I'm kicking your face in.
Come on!
It's useless! Don't even try!
All right!
Shall I get serious? Over here! Over here! I've had just about enough fun for one day. So I'm going to give you 10 seconds to say your prayers before I wrap this up.
This is bullcrap!
You aren't much at all. All right. Let's hope this plan's crazy enough to work.
Your strength is truly amazing, Kakarot. Always been like this, ever since the day I first met you. You were prepared to meet a challenge, even when it was bigger than you were. First, I thought it was your loved ones, but it was your blind instinct to protect them that spurred you on, pushed you beyond your limits. And certainly that was part of it. But over the years, I realized there was more, something else in the way you approach a battle. I used to fight for the sheer pleasure of it, sparing no one. I killed the dominant to feed my insatiable pride. But you fight to kill, or even to win, only to test your limits and become the strongest you could possibly be. You showed mercy to everyone, as if you knew one day
haven't possessed the tiniest sliver of a soul. And here I am, fighting alongside of you. I defy all logic. By some miracle, the compassion has rubbed off on me. And yet I still don't fully understand how you do it. How can a Saiyan fight with such power, and at the same time be so gentle? Perhaps it's my anger that made me blind to the truth so long. Hang in there, Kakarot. You are number one.
Don't hold back.
If I don't, who will? Dragon Fist!
Kakarot! You can finish him off on your own! Just charge your energy all the way and vaporize this monster!
What do you think I've been trying to do? I just haven't had a chance to concentrate. I can't focus my power! It's just so hard when he keeps coming at me! I only need a minute. 1 minute, that's all!
Fine, then I'll make my stand against him for the next minute. And while he's occupied, you power up! Supreme Kais and Dende! Do you hear me up there? If you can, then say something, dammit!
Vegeta!
I think it's about time we let the people of Earth shoulder the burden for once. The plan is underway. It's time for you to create a spirit bomb!
But even if I collect a little energy from all the people who were brought back, it still won't be enough to take down Boo!
It won't just be a little bit! You'll get every ounce of spirit energy they can spare!
Really want to use the spirit bomb, Vegeta. Since I caught its goal, I kind of feel like a proud dad! Okay, guys, it's all set! And you can speak not to just Earthlings, but the whole universe if you want!
That's more like it! Citizens of planet Earth, can you hear me?
I like this new side of you, Vegeta. Nice going. Here we go. People of Earth, give me your energy. We need... It's ready! Go!
You're an incredible warrior, Boo. You against the universe. You nearly won. I hope you can come back once more, but good.
I want to fight you again, one-on-one, without all the loss. I'll be right there waiting for you, only stronger. Later.
You mean you can stay now? We can all be together like a real family? You and Gohan and Goten are back and there's no catch?
That's right! I can't wait to get to Mount Paozu and have some of your good old home cooking, Chi-Chi. Oh, come on, Chi-Chi, why are you crying? I thought it was good news. Here goes! Let's go, Lord Beerus, you and me! But if I win, you have to leave this planet untouched. Deal?
Very well, I accept your terms. But know this. None in this universe can hope to match the power of Beerus the Destroyer.
I'm not done yet!
Did the Super Saiyan God thing work?
I don't know. It sure seemed like it did. But I can't sense my dad's energy at all.
Believe it or not, that's good news. The energy that radiates from a god cannot be detected by mere mortals.
This is what I've been waiting for. What do you say we continue this fight on equal footing? God to God.
Sounds good to me. I'm only scratching the surface of this new power. Something back.
Figured that out, did you?
Well, I had a feeling. But you don't have to hold yourself back for my sake, Lord Beerus. I'm not gonna get any stronger unless you face me with everything you've got.
Are you always this talkative? You just don't get it.
Vegeta, sorry, but I've got to run.
Ugh, fine. Do whatever you want, as usual.
It occurs to me, I suppose I should thank you.
Thank me? What in the world for?
For years, my every step, my every breath has been motivated by a single desire. Revenge. My new power, strength enough to hold the universe by its throat. It was you who gave it to me. Losing to you, to a pathetic Saiyan, it consumed me. The humiliation was too much to bear.
Enough! Get to the point!
Impatient as ever. Very well. As a token of my gratitude, I will destroy you first. Would you mind piping down?
Knew it! You've been holding something back, haven't you?
That's well deduced for a simpleton. I held back just like you.
Then let's both go all in. No tricks, no reserves. All right, now it's your turn. Let's see this new power of yours.
Care to cut to the chase, do we? Very well, then I won't hold anything back either.
You've fallen for it! Now brace yourself! Behold my newfound evolution!
I know gold's a bit gauche, but I wanted to ensure you grasp my new position atop the pecking order. And for the sake of your feeble mind, let's keep the name simple as well. We'll call this Golden Frieza.
Golden Frieza?
Farewell, Goku. I can say it's been a pleasure. I'm not normally one for preemptive goodbyes, but there is a very real possibility that I kill you instantly, and I'd rather be safe than sorry.
You've always been smug, Frieza. But I guess you've earned it this time.
It's my turn!
Here goes!
Sorry, I swung at you without any warning, Goku. For a second there, I thought you were someone else.
Nah, you were just rattled. Don't worry about it. So tell us, who is this guy?
Would you believe me if I said he called himself Goku?
What?
Me?
He wears dark clothes instead of your orange ones, so we started calling him Goku Black. I'll never forget the day he showed up. He said he was going to exterminate the human race. He said he was doing it in the name of justice. I struggled against him for a year after that, but by that point, there were hardly any survivors left on Earth. Then, he tracked down Mom just before I came here.
Wait a sec. My future self also wrote a message specifically for me. She wanted us to fix the machine and return with you.
That means she wants me to go there and beat Kakarot myself.
Come on, Vegeta, it's not me. It must be someone who just looks like me. Hey, Trunks, Help me gauge how strong this guy is. Fight me for a while so you can compare my strength to his.
Sure.
Jumping to Super Saiyan 2 right off the bat, huh? Sounds good to me.
I figured this out after you left. I call it Super Saiyan 3. That's incredible. I wouldn't expect anything less from you. In that case, I'll show you my strongest move.
All right, attack me with everything you've got.
Goku Black! Oh, now I see. No wonder I couldn't find you. Goku? And the Destroyer Beerus.
Wow! We really do look alike, huh?
How are you, Goku? You're looking quite well.
So, we're about to watch Goku versus Goku. It's shaping up to be a fascinating day.
It's time to win. You rate me so highly, but I'm getting too much out of this to rush.
Kamehame!
Kept you waiting, huh? Excellent, Goku. You can hurt me as much as you want. The pain will only make me stronger.
Okay, that's a pretty creepy thing to say.
That pull! The distortion in space-time must be dissipating. It's going back to normal.
It would be your utmost pleasure to please engage in fisticuffs with me, your kindness, sir! Alright, let's give it a go! You know, I haven't fought a god since Lord Beerus.
You fought a destroyer?
Did you feel that?
Indeed.
Wait, is that
Black's energy? But it was awful close.
Take it!
No. This should be plenty sufficient.
Some of this!
You know, for just a plain old Kai, you're pretty strong.
Between the antisocial psyche that's clearly lurking within him and the energy that he's projected outward, I'd say our suspicions that Zamasu is black have been circumstantially corroborated.
Then maybe I should just dispense with him now while I can.
Hmm? You guys sure about this? You know, he really didn't seem like such a bad guy to me.
That's because you're too trusting of people.
The energy I felt was similar, but it wasn't exactly the same as Black's.
It seems there are more mysteries to solve.
If you do anything that Grand Zeno finds insulting, he could easily erase you, me, this entire reality from existence. Don't forget that. One more thing, Whis. If Grand Zeno does lash out, make sure it's not at Supreme Kai. I need him protected at all costs.
What's up? I mean, good day and greetings! So, what's going on with you? What do you want?
I'm not asking much. I just want a friend, you see? You're not like most people. You're fun. I want you to be my friend, Okie Dokie.
We can do that, I guess, but is that the only reason you called?
Is that a problem?
Of course not, Grand Zeno! Goku would feel privileged to be your friend and provide you unsurpassed joy.
You be quiet.
I'm sorry, Zeno, but actually now's a bad time. There's something I've got to take care of, but when it's done, we can play, I swear!
So once you're done with your busy thing, you'll play with me?
Sure, and if you want, I can bring somebody else who'd be even more fun to play with too, so the next time you won't have to wait on me.
Really? Okay, it's a date.
Go on, Goku. Rejoice! Only through me will you finally reach the pinnacle of beauty you have sought for so very long.
You know, I don't know what you're rambling on about.
Father!
Trunks! I'm counting on you!
Your mind is too small. Your kind is incapable of understanding the grandeur of my success and the glory of my cause. It's like staring into the sun. You cannot see. The vast beauty of my being overwhelms you. I am a breed apart and divine.
Break through the limit!
Admit defeat!
That's enough.
Zamasu! I thought you were decent, but you're scheming with Black!
Scheming? Such a negative word. We are more like comrades on a righteous crusade.
Here I go!
Take it! No, no.
I'm not done yet.
For a pure and beautiful world. You will fall.
Evil shall no longer exist.
I'm not done yet.
For a pure and beautiful world. You will fall.
Evil shall no longer exist.
I'm not done yet. I'm going all out. Take this
right through
the limit!
My wait is almost over. Soon the world I've been dreaming of for so long will be made manifest. A truly just and perfect utopian existence. Mortals are unnecessary. And more than that, unwelcome in my paradise.
Hate to burst your bubble, but there's no way I'm letting you two get what you want!
Goku, this time I'll fight.
So, for a pure and beautiful world, you will fall.
Evil shall no longer exist.
Take
it. Everyone, lend me your power. It's over.
How disappointing you ungrateful and barbaric creatures are! The gods gave you minds capable of true wisdom, yet you wasted on self-interest and war.
How can you talk about the values of mortals after everything you've done to my world? Final Flash!
You think you got him?
What? It can't be!
I've taken godhood to a new level. Divinity made perfect. With a body that befits a Kai. One that is invincible. I can already tell I'm going to be sleeping soundly tonight. This is your end.
Say it.
Who's there?
It seems we've returned to a future where there is no Black.
My world didn't change. I knew it. Beerus couldn't fix this. Not even the act of a god made a difference.
We know the truth! All the terrible things you've done! We know you used the Super Dragon Balls to get your power!
You think I'm a copy? Oh, you're wrong. This is Goku's actual body, down to the last battle scar.
The perfect war machine.
I took the time ring and found the Super Dragon Balls. Then, with my first wish to the dragon, I switched bodies with you, Goku.
Okay, so if you're telling us you're Zamasu, then who's this guy who actually looks like him?
From your world's perspective, I'm the Zamasu from this world. And I work for justice with the Zamasu from the past.
You haven't worked it out yet, Goku? I'm none other than the Kai once called Zamasu. The god defeated by a mere mortal. You.
But how can that be? I saw Beerus destroy you! He said you'd be gone!
Old Beerus clearly doesn't understand the full beauty of this time ring. Wearing it protects me. Not even what a god did in the past can affect me. Thanks to the time ring, I could empower my new ally without waiting at all. We collected the Super Dragon Balls in the future and wished again.
You are willing to kill your Supreme Kai just to get that ring?
Yes. Then we had to make sure no one would undo our accomplishments later. So we found the Super Dragon Balls once more and shattered them.
After that, we had to keep the other gods from interfering here. I used your strength to kill every other Kai in this multiverse.
That means, in this timeline, there are no more gods who can stop us. We have all the power.
The two of us alone!
This destruction was unfortunate, but necessary to achieve our virtuous goal. The Zero Mortal Plan. Mortals are a foolish and ugly mistake that stain the majesty of the cosmos. By eliminating all mortal creatures, we can reclaim this perfect creation.
We've already cleansed a great number of planets of their repulsive mortal blight.
Your filthy kind is worst of all. How many times have conflicts nearly destroyed this planet and threatened to spread across the universe?
Because you are the ugliest, we are sentencing you to the heaviest punishment. A despair and terror that befits your wicked crimes. And none of you will escape it. This is it, Saiyans. For the sake of our most glorious project, you will die today.
Cannot keep up with me.
Take it.
So we.
I thought for sure you would have asked by now, Goku. Aren't you concerned about your family?
My family?
Where does one begin such a gripping tale? After I collected the super dragon balls and switched bodies with you, I went to Earth to check, to make sure we had really switched. And there I found you. You were shocked to find yourself in my body. Your family is terrified.
Damn you! What about Chi-Chi? And Goten?
Oh, surely you can guess that much, Goku.
You monster! You'll pay for that! You took my body! You took my life! And then you even killed Chi-Chi and Goten! You're gonna regret telling me that, Zamasu!
Thank you, Goku.
Your anger feels simply incredible.
Now, face my blade.
There will be no more retreating.
Now you're trapped here. So this world will be the last you ever see.
For a god, you're surprisingly confused. This isn't going to be our final resting place. It's going to be yours. We were even going to bring you a casket, but we couldn't find one small enough.
Our master Goasu and the other Kais were foolish enough to believe mortals could be entrusted with intellect.
So, Kakarot, where are you keeping that jar?
Aw, crap! It was still in the time machine when they blew it up!
How could you be that stupid? Fine, what's done is done. I'd rather win with our fist than some magic trick anyway.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Better keep your focus on me!
Mortals do not tell gods what to do!
Take it. I'm not done yet!
Here I am.
For a pure and beautiful world, you will fall.
Evil shall no longer exist.
Whoa! I'm not done yet. Here we go!
So we
break through the limit! Just the start. Channeling my divine rage into power, I have forged a new instrument with which to destroy you. This sign will carve a reminder into your mortal flesh of the strength of my divine wrath.
Just as we foresaw, fighting this formidable Saiyan blight has carried us both to new heights. This proves our transformative power. Our destiny is to cast judgment upon all creation.
I can use it.
Hold it! Yes. What's the matter, mortals?
Relax.
Don't be afraid. I thought you Saiyans loved fighting the strongest. Bow your head.
I'm not done yet.
Just you watch. I'll show you who's number one.
Underestimate
us, Saiyan! Admit defeat!
Your thanks?
Underestimate us, man!
Fool us!
Here I come!
Bow your head!
Is that all you've got?
I know!
You won't surpass me!
Father! Goku!
Trunks! You okay?
He's weak. Trunks must have done something.
Brace yourself against those bulldogs. We were barely separated. What went wrong?
It seems many of our assumptions about mortals were badly mistaken. They are much more than just insignificant worms. If we're not careful, our dream of utopia is going to be ruined.
You pathetic, lowly mortals.
Kneel before our radiance.
This game is over.
You shall kneel before our radiant.
Justice together!
Thus begins an... Hearken unto me.
I am the brightly glowing sun in the sky which illuminates this world.
And all shall know that my brilliance is just
so weak.
I, God Zamasu, the universal wisdom, the universal law, and yes, the universal power.
This world, and for all of us mortals, I'm Gallic Gun!
Come on, Trunks! Give it all you've got!
Right!
I've had enough of you impudent mortals! Away with you!
Zamasu! Get ready, because I'm knocking your lights out for good!
Shall smite the heart of the wicked. Face my divine wrath! Blasphemous fool! You continue to defy a god!
Half of this combined Zamasu came from Black. It seems the part of his body that's vulnerable to attacks is affecting the part that isn't.
Okay, Vegeta. It's time. We're gonna fuse. Just like them.
You can't be serious, clown! There's no way I'm going to do that again!
I don't like this any more than you do, Vegeta. But if we still need a major boost in power to break down his body, then this is the best chance we've got! Come on! You gotta admit I'm right about this!
Good luck, you two!
Thank you! It's now or never, Vegeta! There's something I've always wondered. When we fused last time, the Kai said it was permanent. But we split apart anyway. Do you know why?
The truth is, it's only permanent if a Supreme Kai is involved. Otherwise, it only lasts an hour.
So just a one-hour battle, then we're back to ourselves!
Cut it out! If you say one more word, then the answer's no!
Damn it all!
1 hour, but that's it!
Vegeta, I need your help. Just one more time!
So I swore I'd never merge bodies with you again!
Who are you?
You two doubled up, so we did the same. You know, just to play fair.
We're a merged fight. A combination of Vegeta and Kakarot.
Vegito! And here's something new. Vegito Blue! Get ready for this! Take this!
But you're still not a god!
Okay, what do you say we wrap this up?
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. Is this hurting you? You aren't a purely invincible god anymore. And you can never get the number of mortals down to zero now. You see, now that you've merged, you've taken in something that's always going to be a part of you for as long as you live. Goku's mortal and destructible body.
You think that's an annihilation? That Goku's body will always be part of me?
Of course he won't.
Such was my desire. You that you've gained divine power. You're stronger than most demons now. Saiyans are the ultimate symbol of the failure of the Kai. By taking Goku's flesh into my being, I have assumed both the sins of the mind and the failure of divinity, so they may never be repeated.
Got an answer for everything, huh? Take this!
Alright!
Shall I get serious? Over here! How do you like this?
Here I am.
Just die already! Final? Kamehameha! It hasn't been an hour yet.
It's not about gods and mortals. You don't believe in anything but yourself. And we won't let you win! I can feel it. Keep it coming, guys. Share your power with me.
Supreme Kai, tell me, do you think the Zeno of this timeline is still around?
Yes, there's no question. Of course he would be. No one can defeat Grand Zeno. It's impossible.
All of existence